So if you have a waiver where intellectual property is not an issue, we might expect improvements, cheaper versions of the technology, workarounds to happen in a way that's not chilled or controlled by the IP holder. We are inevitably building technological resilience for the future. The EU document, I believe, I think it's quite performative. It's performative because in large part, it states the obvious. It's also very reductive, I think, as a proposal, because it equates the whole logic of the waiver to compulsory licenses on patents. I think it's also selective in the sense that it ignores the very real problems we have with compulsory licenses under the Doha arrangement.